Welcome to Reynolds. May I take your order? Ha! Cheeseburger! Okay, fine. Whoop! Next! A power cut? Not again! Wait. Where did all our customers go? Hello? Is anyone there? Have you tried our cheese bites? They're to die for! Wait a minute. Grandma, is that you? Oh, you just came here to remind them to hit the like button if they haven't already? Wow, the power came back on! That was really weird. Remember to use Star Cook Elixir when purchasing your Robux because only people that do can dodge this flying chicken nugget. Wait, what is that on my screen right there? Calyxo, is he flipping ratty? No! Who put that on my screen? This is cute. Huh? You know what? I thought you guys liked me. But it looks like you just want to make me cry. And you know what? Every time I want to cry, there is only one thing that makes me happy. And you know what that is? Well, you can only subscribe if you guess it right. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! A Happy Meal! Yay! Wow, look at this Ronald McDonald! This does not look like your typical Ronald. No, something's not right here. He's got huge muscles and a giant hammer! Wait, what is that? Is that a tear in his eye too? Everything is going to be okay, Ronald! Anywho, it is time to create Ronald a Roblox account. You guys know the drill. That's right, in every single episode, you guys are supposed to leave your birthdays in the comment section down below. And then I will pick one to use for the following day's account. That's right, we're gonna find ourselves the perfect birthday today. Oh, wait! Archie Francis was the first Mr. Meet Me to set down the toilet too? Well, I guess I'll have to pick you, Archie. Ladies and gentlemen, now that we have the perfect birthday, we need to get ourselves the best username ever. I'm actually kind of surprised this works. Of all names in the world, that's a pretty unique one. Okay, so the first thing we need to do in this account is remove everything that we are currently wearing as fast as we can. Whoa, 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 whoa. And the next thing we need to do is change the shape of our body to a muscular body. That's right, so I'm gonna search superhero up here and come to the catalog, then give myself the superhero body. Click to buy. And now I just need to equip it to my avatar like this. How cute! And also, as you guys know, we need to make him taller! Oh, yeah, cute. Okay, the next thing we need to do is get ourselves the clothing. And like I do in every single video, guys, I come up to the top, I search AMS Studio, just like this. Then I come to the group selection, ladies and gentlemen, and I am looking for the greatest of all greatest groups known as AMS Studios. That's right. So I've just opened them both up, and I'm going to click to buy and click to buy. Ladies and gentlemen, I've got to be honest, he's done a really good job on these ones. I mean, that's not blood. That is ketchup. Guys, he spilled ketchup on his t-shirt. So I am literally looking right now for the perfect mouth. And ladies and gentlemen, I think we may have just found it. It's called the smile, but it looks a lot like Ronald's face, guys, which, you know what, I'm just gonna buy it. It's so perfect. Oh my goodness, I love it so much. Why is this so good? I don't know. Okay, so right now, I'm trying to find the perfect hairstyle, and ladies and gentlemen, I've been looking for a really long time, and I think I maybe may have found the right one. So we have a Bozo the Clown, then we have the red stylish hair, which is that, and we have the red awesome hair, which isn't bad. Then we have the crimson red bead hair, which is like really anime. To be honest, guys, I think this one might be the best. So we're just gonna buy this. Yeah, that's right. So the next thing we need to get our avatar is something to go around his neck. I have two options right now, but I'm not sure if either of them are gonna look good. I mean, that's not bad. And what about this one right here? Okay, well, this one looks absolutely awful. So let's just close that. That's right. So the next thing that we need to do is get ourselves some sort of face that actually looks good, because this one makes him look too happy, guys. So I'm coming over to the body parts, coming to faces, and I'm gonna put the faces low to high. That way we can wiggle out the ones that we don't want. And I mean, this one's not bad. It has yellow eyes, and it's only 25 Robux. So what we're looking for is something with yellow eyes. Yellow eyes is the key here, guys. But like most of you know, yellow eyes can cost a lot of Robux. Wait a minute, maybe I found something, guys. We may have just solved the problem. Oh! That is perfect. Oh my goodness. I'm buying. Bye, 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 bye. So this is the game that we are going to be trolling people inside of today. That's right. Believe it or not, this is nothing to do with McDonald's. I'm kidding. This is blatantly Ronald McDonald. Anyways, my friends will be inside of this game any second now. And seeing as that they haven't played it before, this gives me a huge advantage. Yeah. That's right, guys. I have just joined into the game right now. And I'm going to be honest, I'm looking pretty good from head to toe. Woohoo! Oh, and guys, it looks like my first victim has arrived. Did you see that? She saw me and ran. You better come back, Cully. Ah! Oh, she has a taser. She has a taser. Oh, my God. Oh, ah! Taser, taser. Oh! Oh, wait a minute. I can't be hit with the taser. Okay, so I just found Wishes playing around in the play area. And honestly, I think he's going to be a good reaction because he's so easy to jump scare. Okay, he must be looking behind him. Wait, he's not even looking. Why is he not looking for? I'm literally right behind you. Ha! Boo! Oh, hi. I'm Mackie Ronald. He said, is this you? Yes, that is a picture of me in your hand, okay? He said, so is this you? Yes! Yes, this is me. Yes, okay? No wonder it is so ugly. Ah! That is literally so mean. You can't even see my face. Your flipping deal paw is covering it. It is so ugly that I had to cover it. Oh, my goodness. This guy is so mean. Wait a minute. I have a good idea, guys. I have a really good idea. That's right, Mr. Wishes. Nobody can save you. Any final wishes? That's right. Once I shoot you in the face, you will be uglier than me forever. Wait, what? Wait, where did Wishes go? He was right here. What? How did he disappear? I'm so confused. Fine. Okay, well, let's go find somebody else instead. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? Is this one of those touchscreens that you order your food on? Beep, boop, bop, bop, chance burger, please. Wait a minute, is that Charlene? Oh my goodness, there's no good shutting the door on me, Charlene. Nothing can stop me going inside of this door. Wait a minute, noobs only? Oh, I am not going in there if that is a noobs only room, but I guess I have to if I want to jump scare Charlene. Oh! Guys, I'm going to go inside of here, but not because I'm a noob, because I want to scare Charlene. What is she doing? I am so confused, well, Charlene, it is just you and I. Hola, amigo. That's right, Charlene, it is time for you to die with my taser. What? This only bathroom? Girls only? Wait, what? Girls only? What? Girls only bathroom? Then what is there a shark doing in here? If there's a why is there a shark in here? Okay, I'm so confused. What is going on? Wait a minute. She said, get out, creep. Oh my goodness. I suppose she's right. I better get out. I don't want to be in a girl's bathroom. And neither should you be, weird shark-looking guy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No, what is he doing? Oh my goodness, Remy, you're not supposed to give out free Krabby Patties. You're flipping, Randy. This is McDonald's. Not the Krusty Krab. Hey, what's this? I don't like the service here. Let me talk to the manager. Hey, Remy, you can't start fights with people. Oh my goodness, he punched him in the belly button. Excuse me, Remy Dino, do you mind? Excuse me, it is me, Ronald, the manager. Step back. He wants to speak to the manager, okay? That's right. Okay, I am the manager. What seems to be the problem, sir? He said I am ugly. Aw, okay. How about we fix that problem by giving you a ton of free burgers for life? Yes, okay, that's brilliant. It's a brand new store promotion for customers that Remy Dino tries to fight. If you just come with me, Wishes, out the back, I will give you the store promotion. That's right. And don't worry, our meat definitely isn't made of deer meat. What was that? Oh, nothing. Nothing. just follow me. That's right. We're going out the back to the meat cutting room. I mean, the promotion room. That's right, the promotion room. That's right. Just come through here, sir. That's right, it's around here. That's right, we're just going through this door. Oh, don't worry about this. Don't look at this. He said, what meat is that? Chicken. Mm-hmm. It's just a really big chicken that we have running around here. That's right, but just come with me, sir. Don't worry about that. That's right, yeah, he said chicken. Yeah, it does. That's right. Come inside of this room. That's right. Joe, if you wouldn't mind just closing the door quickly. That's right, Remy Dino, you know what to do. Oh, okay. Joe is nibbling on my feet. Do you mind, Joe? You're supposed to... Okay, I'll shut the door. Okay. He said, where is the office? Oh, the office. That's right. It's just right here. You ready, Remy? Stun him quick. Do it now. And now we're going to turn you into deer meat. Wait, where did you get a hammer? There's no point resisting, Wishes. The door has been locked and there is no escape. Wait a minute, Remy. You forgot to lock the back door. Ow! Why is everything going wrong today? But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is a Happy Meal, and this one is a Big Mac. Guys, you gotta pick whichever one you like more. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!